guys, I'm today's video I'll be unboxing the last of my guest style order. This is the last box. So yeah, let's do this. This is like my first original order actually. The second box arrived faster than expected because there are some pieces that actually it's not like I have to wait for a couple of days for it to be on stock. But yeah, I finally have it. So, I'm just gonna open it real quick. Okay. Hey guys, so I have to shoot this one again because I feel like the first one was kind of chaotic. So, anyways, I bought this kimono type of cardigan. I really like it. And I use the tie as a choker. Speaking of chokers, I bought some, but I feel like this is kind of short, so I need to extend this, but I really like this drop piece, and this material, it feels like felt, and I really like this. What kind of like, I guess not really threw me off, but I'm just like, huh, this is interesting, because I thought I need to tie it around, but this is like all over. Like there's a clasp and everything, but what actually made me buy this is actually this like end pieces, this heart end piece. So extra! I could have bought like an entire set of different chokers, but I chose this one because this one's really, really different. What else did I bought? This is very random. I'm really disappointed. Did I really bought ink? I thought it comes with a like mini fountain pens thing. So I guess I need to buy a fountain pen. Or just give it away. I don't know. This one is also kind of disappointing. This like bralette kind of thing. I thought it was like crop top. It is, but it's more like a bralette. Like, why? Impulsive purchases. Consumerism, but I really like this design. Or maybe I should just chop it off or whatever, play around with it. Also need to take these pads out because they're really cheap. And there's, I don't know why, there's no holes here, so I can just easily take it out, so I'm just gonna snip it all off. I really like this pin. This is like, I'm sorry, I already said I tried it on, but I have to take it away. I'm gonna take it out so I can show you clearly. So this one is a branch kind of pin. Really like it. I feel like I could use it to very special occasions. And this one is, oh my god, here's hair. It's a 5-leaf pin again. Tried it on earlier for all of this. And I like it. Yep. As you can see, it looks really, really nice. But it's usually like, if you have like styled hair like buns and stuff, this looks extra good. But anyway, moving on to accessories. More accessories. Oh my god, I know. Don't judge me. I bought this. This one, I think I had to wait for a couple of days so they would be on in stock. Also, this piece. Let's talk about this. I just love this. Like, look at that. It doesn't look cheap at all. It looks really nice. There's really some weight into this one. This is the back. And I don't know why I feel like I'm not breathing. But this one is really nice. I just have to adjust this piece. Here you go. As you can see, there's a theme here. I really like these drop pieces over here. It's really classic. Timeless pieces, but I'm kind of disappointed because I know I ordered gold. Why did, in real life, this one looks rose gold, but I like them anyway. And last but not least, I think this is the last three products. Okay, so I bought some eye creams. I think what made me actually buy is some pieces that I actually really like, and I'm drawing a couple pieces more so I can get free shipping because I think. Yeah, there's a promo, like if you purchase $35 worth of products, you can get the stuff for like free shipping. Also, the thing is, I thought I'll get like free samples. It says there, like, If you purchase beauty products, get some samples. But them bitches lie, there's no samples. But anyway. Okay, let's first talk about Milky Dress. This eye cream, I actually got adenosine, niacinamide, and grape seed oil, avocado oil. What else do you have? Rosea root extract. I'm guessing there's from roses, yeah. Rosa flower extract, rosa extract. What else? Got shea butter. What else do we have? Olive fruit oil and alba bark extract and allantoin. This one, I feel like this is really good anti-wrinkle, brightening kind of eye cream. So right now I'm kind of into eye creams. I haven't tried a lot. I only tried one and some like the Miss Diaphores like gel patch kind of thing. But yeah, what I like about eye creams, it really does help like hydrating this because we can't really get rid of wrinkles. We can just hydrate them and somewhat prevent more stuff from happening. But I do have one, just one, just a wrinkle there. But if I don't use eye cream, I can see like the dark circles, like, you know, worse than if I do pull out an all-nighter. Also, Benson, I don't think I tried this when I tried their skincare line, but I think no. So this is a new one for me. This, this one once open is only good for 6 months. How about you? Doesn't really say, but, oh, wait, is that? Oh, okay, there's an expiration date. It's 2027-23 up top, like up here. There you can see it, it's light. But this one got more, what you got? More fermented ingredients like galactomyosins, some alcohol here, some macadamia seed oil. What else do you have? Aloe leaf extract, lichen extract, some extracts and fruit extracts, plant extracts. But yeah, I've been loving, liking like fermented ingredients in my skincare. I feel like that's it for now. Last piece. I almost forgot. It's like my favorite piece. One of my favorite pieces. Okay, this one. Okay, focus. There you go. This one is like one of those chokers wrap around and you just put this drop piece inside and it looks glorious. But yeah, that's basically it. Thank you so much for watching. I feel like I'm out of breath all of a sudden, like, products! But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye, 안녕, 생활아, 빠른, ciao for now. I hope you enjoyed this kind of video, and hope to see you next time. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, or whatever. Goodbye. Your nose is itchy.